What if we told you the future of politics might already be priced in? We're diving into something that's quietly shaking up how we predict political outcomes: decentralized prediction markets. So, what exactly are these markets? Picture them as open betting platforms where you can put your own money on political events. Elections, new laws, global conflicts, policy changes, you name it. But here's the twist. These platforms aren't run by a big company or hidden behind closed doors. They live on the blockchain, using smart contracts to keep everything fair and transparent. Here's how it works. When someone buys a share in a prediction market, they're betting on whether something will happen or not. If it comes true, their share is worth a dollar. If not, it's worth nothing. The price of each share reflects what everyone in the market thinks the odds are. Let's say there's a market on will candidate X win the election. If shares are trading at 60 cents, the crowd believes there's a 60% chance they'll pull it off. It's collective intelligence, priced in real time. Now, why does this matter? Traditional polls just ask people what they reckon, but prediction markets push people to put their money where their mouth is. And when there's cash on the line, people tend to get a lot more serious and a lot more accurate. As the old saying goes, money talks. The decentralized bit is key. These markets run on smart contracts, which are basically self-executing pieces of code on the blockchain. That means nobody can fiddle with the results or pull the plug if things get awkward. It's open, tamper-proof, and visible to everyone. But it's not all smooth sailing. Around the world, governments are still figuring out how to regulate these things. There are real worries about market manipulation, deep-pocketed players influencing outcomes, and whether betting on politics is even ethical. It's a legal and moral minefield. Still, the track record is hard to ignore. Prediction markets called Brexit right, even when most polls missed it. They got closer to the truth in the 2016 US election than many experts. Again and again, this crowdsourced wisdom has outperformed the pros. The tech behind it all is just as fascinating. Smart contracts automatically handle trades and payouts, with no middlemen taking a cut or making sketchy decisions. And because it's all on the blockchain, every bet is recorded forever, completely out in the open. Looking ahead, we may see more and more of these platforms popping up. Some are already branching out beyond politics into economics, sports, even pop culture. The real question isn't if prediction markets will grow, it's how governments and society will keep up with this new collective brain power. Love them or hate them, decentralized prediction markets are forcing us to rethink how we predict the future. They're putting prediction power directly into the hands of the people, and the results, well, they're already out there for all to see. Join us and reach your next crypto level